Hello, dear miners. Today we are going to learn how to mine Ethereum proof of work, shortly EthW. Let's keep it short and start. You need to create a wallet at an exchange. Unfortunately, there aren't many exchanges that you can trade EthW for now. There are only a few. We chose bybit out of them. First, you need to create an account at bybit. After creating your account, click on Assets and Spot. Now click on Deposit. Find EthW at the drop-down menu. Click on Acknowledge. There's your EthW wallet. Copy your wallet so you can add it to Hive. Now go to Hive's Wallets page and click on Add Wallet. Choose EthW for coin. Paste the wallet address that you just copied at bybit. Give your wallet a name. You can set the source if you like. Since we created our wallet at bybit, we will choose bybit at the source tab. Click on Create, and you are done adding your wallet to Hive. Now let's go to Flight Sheets page and create a flight sheet. Choose EthW for the coin. Choose the wallet that you just added to Hive. Now, you need to select a pool. We will be using two miners on this example. Click on the checkbox for the server and hit Apply. Choose the miner that you want to use. Name your flight sheet and click on Create Flight Sheet. You can now go to the Workers page and activate your flight sheet. Click on Flight Sheets and click on the rocket icon next to the flight sheet you just created. It will take a minute for your workers to show up. Now that we can see our workers hashing, let's go to the pool's website to check. Paste your wallet address at the search box and press Enter. We can see that our workers have started to mine. The actual hash rate will show after 15 minutes. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a great mining!